you're taking the backpacks off? Yes, there is. Downtown Toronto. Montreal. Montreal, more like it, actually. So why are we heading this way? Where are we going up now? Eva! That's all we need now. Like millions of people here all of a sudden. It's okay. We didn't get to see the stuff along the way. Phones are working. No, that's in the bag. You know what? I didn't come here to talk on the phone. I'm on vacation and that's it. I brought it just to check in with work. Yeah, you never know what might have happened, right? Just that. Is it still blinking?
Yep.
Okay, good.
Are you gonna make us pull back up?
We can just go to the bus now and, you know, go home. if you want. See this woman? Yeah, probably. You made it! Honey, be careful over here, yeah?
Still going, eh?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes no more water. Because the hotel is decent. Yeah. Chicos, go up there. He's climbing up there, the stairs.
No, don't come here. There's a reason I came here. I think we just follow this sign. Or maybe not, actually. Yell once you find them. Okay, this way, guys, this way. today.
Would you like to take the llamas?
On my face. Climbing yet. We'll see what we can do tomorrow then, yeah? Maybe we can get you up there. We'll see. Save somebody $50. Hey Paul, what do you think? $50 will do it?
Still does it, but not as quick. We're in the middle of the jungle. So it fits the widescreen TV perfectly. I set it up that way, don't change it.
Okay.
Gracias.
Yep.
But yeah, guys, it's okay. Just me.
Legless chicken.
It's only one bus, one highway over there. That's 5,000 people. It's all the town people walk. I mean, bus station. It's gonna drop you here. Follow the highway. Follow the highway up. Then 50 meters. Then turn on the left side. I won't flash anybody. We have until 1 o'clock to be at the bus. At 1:30 we're gonna meet downstairs. We're just following Maddie and Mike. They're going home? Okay, we're coming back. Everybody seems to be going this way. God, no more following. No more stairs, except to get out of here, maybe. Oh yeah, we gotta get our bags from that spot where the thing is, either way. Let's maximize the time here. We got beautiful weather today, man. On the other side. I got a video. Oh, she didn't get it. No, there's still a lot more left, eh? You gotta squeeze it out all the way. Do it.
Hold my bags.
Do it. These are all the rocks that fell down, and they're trying to figure out where they fit. Because, see this?
UNESCO this is like, they have to leave it. They can't recreate it.
So these are the yellow ones are all...
Yeah. So why can't they be recreated? Because these were obviously used to tie the roofs down, right? You're gonna go around and pick up all the garbage now? Hmm. It's cleaner for the hen. Maybe you should drink. This is fucking completed.
Guys, hey,
this is all on video.
No way.
Yes. Oh my god. No. Take it easy.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Tomorrow I'm gonna come back and just walk around for 2 hours and film the whole thing. Around tomorrow with the camera on the whole day.
Are we going
to the bridge? Are we going to the bridge actually? This half of this building is gone, eh? Take pictures. Just leave it on auto, don't change anything. And then you forget. And then pictures get screwed up. Oh, this is another baño, I think. Yeah, that's a banyo, look. There's a little crapper hole right inside.
Just like
listen,
on the hike,
it's perfect
that
way.
Yeah,
oh, I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that off for you because I see that it's being a major mistake for you.
What are you talking about?
There's a way to change it.
Oh, the
yes, thing. Thing. So all the yellow stuff is what got replaced, right? Yeah? You can see the poor craftsmanship right away. Weather could not get any better than this, honey. We have practically clear sky. It doesn't get better than this. I mean, the clouds make it even look better. That's what I think. Look at the river over there. There's a waterfall right there. There's another one right there. It's all coming straight out of the mountains. Look at the cleanest water right there, everything. Estimated, only estimated. I stand over here, yeah? Yeah, let's do the hand thing. Nah, they don't work this time. So you think they actually painted these stones to make them yellow? Because they're original stones, right? They were just...
Rebuilt. Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Some kind of chalk or something.
It's still a white granite.
This is original rocks.
Hey, if I fall because you point me the wrong way, I'm gonna come back for you in afterlife. Am I wide enough? Oh my god, it feels so good to finish. And they say this place barely has blue skies. Look above you. After all that thunder. Oh my god. Wow. Amazing. battle. The forbidden zone or something. Look at all this, eh? The way they put the water through this place. It's amazing. Look, another hole over here. It was just like the old school, and this is all rock. Every single one of these things is lined up here. Like feces alone. This feces alone, but something. Gotta love the lintels, man. You know how many people must have took to put this thing up? Just a piece like this? Sorry, I heard you walk in, I just have to do it. I'll be right back. Well, this is another water. I mean, these things have to do something, obviously. Painted with something, right? Like there's paint all over. Yeah, they put. What did they put? They put egg whites and something mixed with egg whites. We still do that. It's hot enough. But then on the outside, they also put stuff on the thing. Yeah. So comparable to today's plastic. That's what it was. Huge rock right here, right? It's right in the middle of it all. Right here. I mean, how did it make it here? It's like a couple of tons right there. Try to move that, right? And this is just for a common house. This, a ledge for the roof, so there would have been two levels in here. This would have been a floor, and the planks would be sitting across. You have a floor above and one below. Two floors. Two floor place, see? Look, one entrance above here, and then 2 inches on this side. Could be poisonous. Well, that frog didn't look poisonous either, but it turned out it was. Oh, Paul, you just stepped on this one.
Oh, shut up.
I think.
Okay, let's go find llama.
Yeah, let's find llama. Must, está un poco gris. Maybe you went there because it's waiting. And you like put it in the worst position. It's like, now I gotta do it on my own. Are you kidding me? Guys, that'll be a sketchy ride down, eh? That'll be a sketchy ride down on the bus. I just saw 3 buses go by these planes each other. I mean, going by each other. What's up with these holes here? floor, but it looks like it was done for the water. Another baño? Maybe. Wow, where do these steps go? I think I've seen this on somebody's video. And he went downstairs and he saw a bunch of Asian guys down there. Yeah, this is it. I've seen this on a video.
Oh, you gotta keep it coming.
Oh no, come on. We'll show you a video after. What? Just don't fall down, huh? Wow, what is that? I want to check that out. Right down there. There's like a little bathing area or something. It's like a little circular. That is something new I've never seen before. Jeez Louise. I guess you live in a place like this, you're no longer scared of heights after a while, huh? Don't do that to me. This is the thing I was talking about right there. Hello. Yeah. A whole city of stuff. All made out of rock, huh? Can't beat this view. And they have a very good view here. A very good view on this side. I'm over here. This is, I guess, what they would call a fridge. Come take a look at the fridge. I think that's what it is. Check it out. It's always one here. Storage. And there's geckos all over. And I just farted. Oh! I claimed this spot mine. Yeah, it could be actually. The roof? The roof is on fire!